makes Belrive unique as a Catholic school is that our Catholic mission is lived out each and every day in school. We extend an invitation of personal and academic excellence to each and every child. We educate them in social justice, encouraging them to have a voice and to make the world a better place.
Very quickly in Year 7 students settle well, they develop friendship groups, and we see that mix of different ethnicities, different religions, different areas of the city, the country, the world, coming together really seamlessly.
What I've enjoyed about Belrive this year is that I've made more friends than my primary school, and everybody gets involved and nobody gets left out.
I'd almost think of Belrive as one, almost a huge family, where there's that level of care, and I feel it's palpable. Belrive is situated in what I think is the most picturesque area of our beautiful city. We're nestled in between two of the most impressive parks in Sefton Park and Prince's Park. We've got a fantastic mix of the old and the new, so some buildings that date back to Victorian times and some buildings that have been built in the last 5-6 years.
Chaplaincy is a really important part of school life, and part of that is the chapel, that there is a place in school where pupils can come to pray, to worship, and to be with God.
Strengths in our curriculum at Belrive are that the curriculum is broad and balanced, that it's academically challenging, and that we offer a whole breadth of opportunities for the students.
Outside the lessons, you get so many opportunities, especially in taking GCSE, like specific subjects. Like, I got the opportunity to go on the Spanish exchange trip, which was to improve, and it was so great.
You know that the teacher's going to teach you well. You know that, oh, you know what you're going to do in this lesson. You know that, oh, I'm going to learn this today. It's not like you would go in and everything's rushed. So you learn a lot of things quickly.
We have a really strong pastoral system in the school. It's one of the school's main strengths, and it's certainly a reason that we hear lots of parents send the children to the school.
The support's really good in Belrive because there's form tutors. Everyone has a form tutor. You can always go to them if you've got a problem.
Students here are so looked after. The teachers are really open and honest, and like we're all given the support.
A good Belrive student should be a person who lives their life according to our FCJ values. They should always treat everybody with dignity. They should be full of hope and hope for the future. They should always consider issues of social justice and what is fair. They should always strive for excellence in whatever they do, whatever walk of life they go into. They should always show companionship to those who are walking through life with them, and they should always be gentle in their dealings with others.